The most costly vehicles offer far beyond transportation. They are prizes claimed by the 1% of the world. A few models are made for one individual alone and just have one purchaser of the nameplate. We every so often run over such marvelous machines in the media as well. In Fast and Furious 7, the vehicle breaking into the second pinnacle in the wake of hopping from the first was a scene that the entire world recalls. One character said that there were just 7 of those vehicles made for the most affluent individuals. We have assembled a rundown of the 10 most costly vehicles that were as of late created. They do exclude the sold rendition of the work of art. Likewise, we have restricted the rundown to vehicles that have one nameplate, just which implies that you can't expect another form of a similar Bugatti Veyron. The rundown of most costly vehicles you should think about. Koenigsegg Regera $2 million. The solitary overly crossover vehicles that we fantasize about are the McLaren P1, Porsche 918 Spyder, and the Ferrari Ferrari. Why the Koenigsegg is constantly forgotten about in spite of eclipsing the electric rivalry from numerous points of view is incomprehensible. The tag is $2 million and the Regera produces 1,200 horsepower altogether, with the force coming from a twin Super 5.0-liter V8 and a battery pack worth 4.5 kilowatt-hours. 0 to 60 in 2.8 seconds. The vehicle is very noteworthy, yet the manner in which Regera runs to 186 miles per hour from zero is significantly more amazing. It's done only in 10.9 seconds. By the assessments of the automaker, the vehicle can arrive at its maximum velocity of 248 miles per hour in only 20 seconds, which is minimizing material science most clearly. The gauge has not been tried at this point. Why? Presumably, on the grounds that different vehicles out and about will not permit and they haven't tracked down a forlorn street that long. Koenigsegg 1, $2 million. There is a great deal that can be purchased with $2 million in hand. You can purchase a truly decent house and a Mazda MX-5 or simply the Swedish Megastar in the title above. Megacars don't really think about rationale, so regardless of whether you consider consistent approaches to go through the cash, you may be enticed to purchase this one for what it can offer at that cost. In light of the Agera R, it utilizes a 1:1 kilogram to HP proportion, giving it a 1,340 horsepower that can hypothetically take it to 273 miles per hour, and in this manner, it is probably the quickest vehicle at any point made. Its carbon fiber, ventilated earthenware brakes, and honeycomb center of the F1 style are additionally the most progressive in their system. Only 6 instances of the Swede were at any point fabricated, and they also were sold out quickly. On the off chance that you watch out for Craigslist, no, one can tell when you may hit an oddity. Ferrari F60 America $2.5 million. With a sticker price of $2.5 million, the Italian brand constructed 10 models of this stunner to commend 60 years of the organization in North America. Wearing a shading plan of stars and stripes, it pulls off nationalism wonderfully dependent on the F12 Berlinetta. It has American banner seat embeds and an exemplary dashing uniform all around that permits you to encounter the wonder with the top down. This is conceivable on the grounds that the F60 highlights a texture that is lightweight and supports working paces up to 75 miles per hour. The great vehicle can be impelled to 60 miles per hour in just 3.1 seconds, and we owe that to a 6.2-liter V12 that beats 740 horsepower. The vehicle could be a return to the 1950s and 1960s when it made a few provincial games vehicles. Pagani Huayra $2.6 million. The Huayra is named after the Incan god of winds and satisfies its name, as it has the second quickest street legitimate top stuff lap at any point to hit the studios. With an AMG-sourced V12, the best satisfies its name. Pagani appeared in the Huayra BC in the 2016 Geneva Motor Show that was a lighter and charming adaptation. The BC form has been fitted with a colossal dynamic back spoiler that creates 1,102 pounds of downforce at a speed of 155 miles per hour. The vehicle is a genuine featherweight with 2,654 pounds on account of the lightweight carbon fiber and lightweight materials utilized, and might have cost you $2.6 million if each of the 20 units at any point delivered would not have been sold. Likewise, the sixth most costly vehicle. Bugatti Chiron $3 million. The Bugatti Chiron has a sticker price of $3 million. It is perhaps the most costly vehicle to at any point arrive at display areas. Its flawless new body outperforms its archetype all around. It expected to snicker at the individuals who accepted that the Veyron was the remnant of a dying breed. This was demonstrated by driving the effectiveness of the vehicle further. It has huge specs, no uncertainty the viability of which is made conceivable through a quad turbocharged 8.0-liter W16 which produces 1,500 Ho of force. The Chiron goes 0 to 60 in 2.5 seconds with its maximum velocity being 261 miles per hour. Notwithstanding this, it isn't the quickest vehicle on the planet that is the Hennessy Venom GT yet then vehicles like these are not implied for speeding, they are intended for the effect. At the point when an individual emerges from a vehicle like this, there is an explanation that can't be forgotten for long. Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio $3 million. The Ferrari Sergio requests $3 million should you need it, yet it actually isn't the most costly vehicle on our rundown. However, it is a prized vehicle and just six were at any point made. It is basically an updated form of the Ferrari 458 Spider. With another body and inside it conveys 562 horsepower with its 4.5-liter V8 that sends the capacity to the back tires. To top everything, it weighs just 458 so it is faster and better to deal with. Notice. The streamlined headrests are constructed straightforwardly into the MOVE confine so the new body doesn't simply save weight. Furthermore, it is brimming with fascinating subtleties. Every proprietor of this Sergio was picked by the actual automaker accordingly, making it one of the welcome in particular and uncommon vehicles throughout the entire existence of cars. Bugatti Veyron $3.4 million. After the mighty Eagle, we have the mighty Bugatti Veyron. It isn't just perhaps the quickest vehicle on the planet yet in addition quite possibly the most costly vehicle with a sticker price of $3.4 million. This rundown would not be finished without the vehicle so we cast the light on the Mansur EV-Ver version here. It has an appealing carbon fiber body with overhauled LED lights. With a patched up inside and an upgraded front flame broil. Furthermore, the machine conveys 1,200 horsepower out and about. It can do a frightening 254 miles per hour by the way, which adds more class to the notable race occasions maps carved into the outside and the inside. W Motors Lycan Hypersport $3.4 million. This is the vehicle from Furious 7 that we referenced in the presentation. The center that the vehicle got in the film as it slammed through not one, not two but rather three high-rises in Dubai is a declaration of its attraction. Its headlights are encrusted with gems, it has scissor entryways and an inside that can humiliate the most sumptuous of lodgings. Its presentation coordinates with its soul as it gives off an impression of being an irate adaptation of some vehicle from what's to come. With 3.7 liters it yields 770 pull and is 708 pounds in weight. It goes 0 to 62 miles per hour in 2.8 seconds and the $3.4 million vehicles are utilized by the Abu Dhabi police power for watch obligation. Discussion about lavishness. The third most costly vehicle. Lamborghini Veneno $4.5 million. The vehicle was made as a festival of the automaker's 50th birthday celebration. Strangely, it is Spanish and means poison or toxin. With resembles that, is without a doubt slaughters. There is just something single that is more wonderful than the vehicle which is the sticker price. It is for an astounding $4.5 million and appealing from each point. It seems, by all accounts, to be a UFO reviewing the planet. Moreover, the vehicle is quick, conveying 60 miles per hour in 2.9 seconds with 8,400 unrests PM and 740 horsepower. See likewise, the rundown of the top 10 quickest electric vehicles. Koenigsegg CCXR Trevita $4.8 million. This vehicle is for $4.8 million and is legitimately permitted to run out and about. For what reason is there such a lot of coin to it? It has genuine jewels covering and precious stones don't come modest. So essentially now we are dressing up vehicles as well. The final detail paint that covers the body of the vehicle was made via carbon fiber impregnated with precious stone residue. Underneath the excessive radiance is a 4.8-liter tank with a 1004-drive motor which appears to be very entertaining given the sticker price. The productivity of the vehicle doesn't coordinate with the sticker price using any and all means. Furthermore, just three such vehicles were at any point made. Mercedes-Benz Maybach Accelero $8 million. By a long shot the most costly vehicles on our rundown, the Maybach Accelero makes its subsequent spot. Worked by German extravagance vehicle producer Maybach, it is a coincidental elite games vehicle. It costs $8 million and can arrive at a maximum velocity of 351 km per hour. The vehicle was bought by rapper Birdman in 2011 for $8 million United States dollars. See likewise the rundown of top 10 rarest cars. Moves-Royce Sweptail $13 million. Moves-Royce Sweptail is an irregular custom-formed vehicle. At an announced cost of almost $13 million, it is accepted to be the most costly new vehicle at any point dispatched.